If you've completed any intelligence measures, it's likely that you completed one of the Wechsler intelligence scales developed by American psychologist David Wechsler. The Wechsler Adult Intelligence Scale, also known as WAIS, is an intelligence test for adults. It was first developed back in 1955. Since then, we've had a few different versions of the test being developed. We're now up to WAIS 4. Now, because of the issues with age, separate versions of the test have been developed for children. The Wechsler Intelligence Scale for Children, or WISC, is used for very young children, and the Wechsler Preschool and Primary Scale of Intelligence, or the WPPSI, is used for preschool aged children. Different questions are used for different age groups, and the different tests are standardised on the appropriate age groups. People's performance on the test is then compared to the standardised information. Now, when people complete the WAIS, they receive a score that represents their overall or full-scale IQ, which is broken down into two components, verbal IQ and performance IQ. Each of these has two secondary indices. For verbal IQ, they are verbal comprehension and working memory. For performance IQ, they are perceptual organisation and processing speed. These additional performance indicators provide people with fairly detailed information about their performance across a number of different domains from the test. These tests are typically administered by trained test administrators. Typically, these tests assess things like digit span or the ability to keep a series of numbers in working memory, which is a component of verbal IQ. So I might ask you to repeat the following numbers back out aloud once I've finished saying them. 7, 4, 9, 2, 4, 3, 6, 1, 8. So how did you do with that task? What you'll notice, unlike the questions I asked about Australian animals or American currency, is this task doesn't rely on much culture-based knowledge. So let's try a few more questions in an activity.